Ladies and gentlemen, the very fabric of Christmas is under attack. Villains from Christmases of past and present are threatening our very way of Christmas. And the only ones that can stop them. Are Santa Claus and the Krampus.
Oh, God. What have we done?
Welcome to the very special
Christmas episode.
I'm Colin, and I will be playing the role of Santa Claus.
And I'm Kevin, and I will be the Krampus, also known as Kimberly. We don't like to talk about that part.
Yeah, this game has very, very limited what it can do as far as actually announcing names. So yeah, the Krampus is just going to be Kimberly, and the first opponents for that are threatening the very fabric of our most celebrated holiday. The stars, the true stars of the Home Alone, of the very first Home Alone movie, the Wet Bandits.
Marv and Harry. Joe Pesci.
Oh, Joe Pesci.
I feel so bad I can't remember the guy's name.
Yeah, I can't either. It was, and he's been in a lot of stuff,
too. He really
has. Yeah, he's...
He was in a really good comedy movie.
And he's been in a lot of comedies like over the years. Like he's been in a lot of stuff.
It was like a good comedy movie that went serious.
And he was, oddly enough, this is gonna sound like a really random piece of trivia to just be pulling out of nowhere. He was also the dad in Little Monsters, that Fred Savage movie that had Howie Mandel in it. Yeah,
he was.
He was the dad.
That was a fairly good movie.
It was weird, but it was it's weird. It gets a lot of like flack for being particularly stupid, but I remember watching it a few years ago and feeling like it oddly kind of held up.
Oh wow, he's actually kind of balding. I didn't realize that.
Yeah,
Harry
came out a little bit more homeless looking than I intended him to.
I think it works out though. I think it's okay.
I was going to try and see if we could, get some kind of story going with this, but I think literally just that...
There's no story involved here.
It's
Christmas.
Save Christmas.
All right,
Oh, shit.
Oh, come here. Might punch you in the back of the head.
Fuck you.
Jeez, Santa. Just want to grab him.
You really want in this, don't you?
Just want to touch him.
You don't fuck with Santa. Oh, shit.
Oh, wow. He's fucking with Santa. Hey!
Don't get us disqualified. Hey! Jesus Christ.
I hurt myself. Now the Krampus is leaving. The Krampus is not leaving. The Krampus is trying to leave.
You gotta get out. How do I get out? You gotta get yourself disqualified.
How do I get out?
Nope. Love of God, Kevin.
Nope.
Get out of the damn ring.
I'm gonna beat up the ref if I have to.
Kevin, you're gonna get it. I swear
how
to God.
How do I get out of the ring?
Hit. You gotta disqualify, Kevin.
How do I get out of the ring?
Christmas is canceled because you couldn't get out of the goddamn ring.
The crap spoils Christmas.
No, you gotta hold LB. Hold left button.
Get it out. Okay.
So, Santa and the Krampus are gonna try this again. I swear to God. You're determined to getting us disqualified, aren't you?
She's not seeing this. It's fine. It's fine.
Well, Santa's beating the shit out of Joe Pesci.
I'm just over here beating up Marv. Marv, I'm gonna break your frickin' back.
Oh, Joe Pesci's mounting a little bit of a... Never mind. I know this is supposed to be a tag team match, and you're just out there just...
I'm just beating up Marv.
Beating the shit out of Marv. Oh, never mind.
Oh, I hit the wrong button. No, Marv, no.
Santa's just going to town on. You know, I think I'm gonna make the next match a no disqualification, just so that this doesn't happen. It's the one that, like, I like the WWE 2K games, but the controls in them are definitely not
acceptable.
I'll tag you in if you want, I swear. Or you just... The ref is just, like, desperately trying to ignore you. It's just, like, whatever.
Kick me in the face.
Oh, I got thrown in. It wasn't me.
I can't get up. There we go.
There you go. Why are you fucking with him so much?
If I get him weak now, I'll be fine.
Which is true. I just don't want to risk it. Kevin, if you get disqualified again, Christmas is canceled.
He's not paying attention to me. It's fine. He's too busy watching you beat up Marv.
Oh, going for the Santa bomb. Out.
I was too late on that one.
Santa's just beating the shit out of Marv.
I'm getting beat up by Harry.
Just stomping the hell out of him in there.
No, you don't.
Oh, now we're both in here, so...
Don't you get us disqualified, I swear to God.
Hey, he's the one who ran in here.
Get out of the ring before... Oh, shit. Kevin, get out
of the ring. I'm trying to get out of the ring. He's messing with me. He's messing with me. I want to get out of the ring. I would like to leave the ring. I'm walking away. No, no, no.
My ref's coming over.
Ref,
Kevin,
let me get out of the... There we go. Okay.
That
referee is just like,
you started
this. That referee is just like, you know what? When I agreed to referee a match with Santa Claus and the Krampus, I did
this
not
is not what he expected.
I did not expect this level of unprofessionalism.
I'm the Krampus. What do you expect?
That's fair enough. That's.
I'm gonna play dirty. Get down here. This is what WrestleMania is all about, ladies and gentlemen. The passion, leaving your body and heart and soul.
I don't know. Okay. Oh shit, Marv's getting a little bit of a comeback going. I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical. Never mind. You, Kevin, what the hell are you doing?
I'm just keeping him off the ropes, okay? We're good. We're okay. Get off the ropes. Get down.
And break it back.
Wait, is this match over? No.
Oh no! Oh.
Yeah. Ooh, elbow drop. Elbow drop. Elbow drop.
Whoa. It's cool, ref. It's cool.
Oh shit. Never mind. It's not cool. It's not cool at all.
I'm keeping this guy distracted.
Get back. Oh, crap. I missed him. I can't believe everything that's transpired thus
far. It's been so physical. No.
Come on, Santa.
Come on, Krampus, get up. Do it. Not gonna let you do it.
Can you keep him distracted for a minute?
Yes.
Oh shit.
Is it a finisher?
I was trying to do my finisher.
I got thrown into the ring. I'm getting out.
Oh, uh-oh. We got him.
You get him? We're done? Yeah.
Okay. Yeah. So the next match, we're just not even going to bother with the tag element. We're just going to do a tornado match. To
all fair.
Because you did not even get tagged in once because you were just too busy.
I'm too busy beating up Mary.
So Santa and the Krampus have saved Christmas, at least for the time being.
For the time being.
At least for the time being.
It
defeated...
I'm leaving.
He crushed poor Marv's spine with a bear hug.
Oh, Santa.
Crushed him against his... bowl full of jelly stomach.
Next day they're playing dinner. He's cool. He's fine. He's okay.
His spine is liquefied.
I look so tired.
Krampus looks so winded. Just,
oh,
shit.
God.
Shit.
Yeah!
Boop.
Alright.
And we're back for round two.
Who could be possibly facing now?
So, as Santa and the Krampus have gotten through the wet bandits.
Piece of cake.
They're now on to their next challenge. So, do we want to play their intro again, or don't really care? You know what? Let's do the same thing. Let's fucking see this part
now.
So,
let's move on.
Their next opponents are going to take a little bit of explaining. So, you were the one that was actually looking this up, so you might want to explain these guys.
Okay, so, in Icelandic and Scandinavian lore, there are a bunch of characters who will go along with the whole Christmas time thing. There are a group called the Yule Boys, which actually each boy represents one of the actual 13 days of Christmas. The last one being absolutely horrible, each one has a different persona and different things. We're not going to make a team full of 13 people, because that would be silly. But they're supposed to be trolls, and their lore is just absolutely ridiculous, so we're gonna fight Scandinavian lore to save Christmas.
Because apparently at this point, for the sake of this story, the Yule Boys have made their way to the United States and are trying to implement traditional Scandinavian rule, and the Krampus and Santa are having none of that shenanigans.
Nope.
And
100% American red blood.
Even though
it's all Scandinavian.
The Krampus is
Germanic?
I want to say he's Austrian.
I think it is Austrian.
Yeah.
And St. Nicholas was Germanic, Austrian, Scandinavian, Norwegian.
Something else. Whatever, they're fucking American.
They're Americans now.
So we've gotten away with the tag team rules, and we're just going straight
for
go.
Strategy you would utilize in this type of match
game. Mm. So many things are different. But yeah, we've just gotten away with the tag team element because the Krampus can't stay in his goddamn corner.
Darn right I can't.
So this is a tornado tag match instead.
You're not gonna know. You're not.
Snake eyes, forehead, and nose right down to that turnbuckle.
And
there's the elbow.
Crud.
Got him with the Yule kick.
I'm gonna beat the. Oh, I hit Santa. No.
Santa, I'm so sorry.
These competitors will always be looking to unleash the finishing maneuver. And when that happens, the complication of the match.
Gets
the counter. Jeez. Hey now!
Come on, Santa.
Whoa, now.
I like that Santa's just got that knockout punch. He just Santos, fucking decks people in the side of the head. You've been a bad boy!
There's gonna be a lot of offense in this match.
Go fast, crud.
And that shot was dialed in. No one home for that one.
First, too late. He touched my butt.
Reversal. Oh, Ace is in another time zone.
Please leave the Krampus alone. You're too big.
Yeah, I like how Santa's going after the little one, and Krampus is just getting fucked up by
the big guy.
The big guy.
Oh, no. Leave the Krampus alone.
Krampus didn't ask for this.
I wanted the tiny one. Oh, look at how Krampus.
Big left hand. Whoa! And Santos connects.
He's so tough.
I just can't get over the physicality of this match. This has been brutal.
Well, Cena's gonna go for his finishing move.
Watch it.
The
reversed
top rope Santa bomb. Go for it, Santa.
He made it. He made it to the ropes.
Oh, you don't.
Rosy glow. That wasn't very accurate.
Beat the crap out of him.
Oh, shit. That didn't even get him down.
Thank you once again for joining us at November's longest running sports entertainment event.
Oh, no.
Ace makes the
I don't want to get pinned out of this one. No way.
And Santa's just flying from ring post to ring post. Do you need help?
No, I'm good. I just keep mistiming everything.
I can't believe everything that's transpired.
Yeah.
It's been so physical. It's reversal there.
Jesus, throw me out of there. Don't you. Please leave the Krampus alone. Please. Krampus, get up. Krampus, get up.
I'm not sure if he knows where he is right now.
Oh shit.
Santa, no! Santa, why? Krampus was her evil twin brother, why?
He's removing the turnbuckle.
Krampus, what are you doing?
I took off the turnbuckle thing, apparently. I don't know what that means.
You exposed the steel underneath because you're apparently a bad guy. Oh.
You're darn tootin' I am.
Thank you once again
crap.
For joining us in November's...
Oh, no.
Oh, no. Oh, no.
Get up, get up, get up, get up.
Oh, no.
And did you hear the impact
Sick
of that
trip.
Kick?
Man, oh, no.
Up from that.
Help me.
We got a cover. One.
Did you just pin him?
I did.
What did you beat him with?
I did a signature move on him and just slammed his face into the mat. And that was it.
That's awesome.
Krampus
oh
came
God.
Back for the finisher.
Krampus did come back for the finisher. Holy shit.
And I just slammed him into the buckle a couple times.
Yeah, because I threw him into that exposed turnbuckle and then Krampus just kind of...
I got kicked in the chest.
Yeah, you got... Krampus with the come behind
right
victory.
There
you go.
Nope, just gonna take this one.
Hey, whatever, we won.
As he's sort of trying to pin you.
Yeah.
Ref's not paying attention.
Yeah,
yeah. So whatever.
Poor Krampus.
So tired.
Krampus always just like, oh my god.
So do I.
Shit.
I trust that all of our fans are extremely overweight.
Yeah. Here they are. Extreme. Oh, poor Krampus. Like, even when he wins, he just looks like...
Yeah.
He looks like he needs, like, you know...
I need a minute.
He needs a nap and a Gatorade.